Alright, we just came back from set and now we're gonna back up the footage. Are you still using a computer? Today I'm gonna show you a new way. We're using the Lazy Boss backup system. You can ingest your footage with this SD card slot, or you can also connect other card readers. Here it will also have a display to show you the whole process. So now let's back up the footage, and I press once and it will ask me if I want to copy it, and I press once to confirm and long for cancel. The process should be pretty quick because it's actually an SSD, not a traditional hard drive. Beside that, it's good that it always shows you the battery life once in a while in between, because you don't want to lose power while backing up your footage. Then there's also two very good options. One is if you plug it in, it will just copy the entire card, and the next time the same. The second option is if you continue shooting new stuff on your card, you may also only copy the newest material, so it just continues. You can either copy straight away, it will be very fast, or if you want to be very sure that you copied the entire footage, you can let it verify. And what that means is the hard drive will check one more time if all the footage has been copied. It will check against file sizes and so on. Okay, now it shows me the copy process is done, so I will confirm. Now, one thing I really like to do is after a shoot is to quickly check my footages. Here we currently have an iPhone cable plugged in. Beside that, it also offers you micro USB and Type-C, so you can connect Android phones. The Lazy app will boot up automatically once plugged in. And here you can see you have some detailed settings. We can go into the Lazy Boss SSD, just like as if you have connected it to the computer. And the cool thing is we can check all the footages here. You can copy some of the files also onto your phone, or on the way you want to quickly upload some social media videos, get your footages like that straight away into your phone to edit. After using this hard drive for many times, I feel pretty confident now. On the phone, I can see enough information so that I know that all the footages has been copied. Back to the studio, we will test out several other card types and card readers. We'll first try out the CF card. There is a USB input here where you can connect the card reader. All right, and as we can see, it has detected the card and asked me if I want to copy. Okay, done. All right, next one, CFast 2.0. Recently very popular since Arri Mini and Red Komodo. As we can see, it also detected this type of card and we can start the copy. If you shoot on high-end professional shoots, you will mostly encounter media forms such as the Red Mini Mag. Cool, also here it detects it. The speed is not bad, it's like about 400 MB per second. And here are all the files. You can use this hard drive to charge your phone, but you will drain the battery a bit faster. So in my case, I would never use this function on this hard drive. I tried to turn it off. Reason being, during a transfer, you don't want to lose power. So one other cool feature is on professional film sets, we always try to have two backups. You could theoretically connect hard drives to this drive to make a second copy. It shows us it has detected the hard drive and asks us if we want to clone it, which is perfect. And now we can theoretically make a second backup successfully. This hard drive only has 1 TB, so this one has about 5 TB, which gives us more room to backup. I really love it how you can just wrap the cable around it to have perfect cable management. There's a little magnet here to keep this cable in place so it doesn't wobble around. Expensive things have a reason why they're expensive. For travel vloggers or video content creators who are often on the road, they can use this one to do a very quick backup system. If you're shooting a project where suddenly a friend was helping out with Cam B of his own camera with his own card, if you forgot to bring your laptop but can quickly pull out this device to copy his file so you don't need to waste another time to go to his place to copy all the materials. So yeah, what do you think? We will get this hard drive for your next shoot?